pilot who was able to land the helicopter on the sill of a building, and the Special Forces soldiers got off, secured the building in about 6 minutes. Was mind blowing. The snipers who can hit targets a mile away, it blew my mind.
We got to see a close quarter breach, which was amazing. And just honestly, the day just kept getting better as we got a sense of the camaraderie and the fellowship and what makes these units so special.
It was amazing just to see people in their training environment. We were embedded in different operations. We were rescued as civilians in the Chinook. I thought about the pilot and how skilled and precise and how talented he was to be able to take us out in such a magnificent fashion. So it made me really proud today. I was really excited to be a part of this experience.
And I can't wait to get back to the community and really share what I saw and what I learned. I have a much deeper respect, much more admiration, and a much better understanding of what it means for us to have the best military in the world.